been with MDA sort of on the ground floor, so to say, in 2014.
The one thing that differentiates MDA is really its network. Based in Bombay, it has a fantastic network and interface with the industry. There were senior CFOs at my organization who was already involved with this, and that is how I came to know about MDA.
The world obviously has changed very rapidly, from going back to a certain way of teaching by rote and learning by rote, it has changed dramatically.
Basically, teach economics as if I were telling them about their own lives.
Students who have studied economics very often do not have the tools to enter into a corporate economist's job. So therefore, the whole idea was that can we design a course which is intensive in economics knowledge, but also provides students with the tools needed for a job in the corporate sector? So it was this marriage of theory and practice.
Here, we of course refer to books and all, but we also constantly make them aware of what's going on around the world and how you can analyze those things from the stuff that you're learning, right?
MDA as an institution itself offers so much diversity in the subjects that you can pick, in the experiences that you gather, that I think it's a very good base to take off into any professional venture.
These mentors make us feel extremely comfortable to talk about anything and everything under the sun.
The kind of training that I got there in just 1 year, I am a lot more confident to work with numbers.
It's not a place where you just hone your economic abilities or finance abilities or what the course is all about. It's also, it's a discovery of yourself during the journey. Like, whatever I thought I wouldn't be able to do, I was pushed to do that.
I know they get people from the RBI or IDFC think tank. Lord Meghnad Desai himself and other noted economists all over the world are able to come and give them a very good perspective. Now that interaction with these people is something which is really important. We didn't get that when we were studying. And having that dialogue and knowing how people are practicing what they're learning on a day-to-day basis is very, very
important. I mean, Reliance Industries have been recruiting from MDA for the past 3 years.
We hired one of the people from the institute, and who turned out to be actually outstanding, performed better than most people that we have hired from MBA institutions.
I think what you really take away from here are certain skills that you can use across the board, regardless of your career choices, regardless of whatever path it is that you choose to pursue.